Hi, my name is Tristan Emmerich, and I'm an Alaskan native from Anchorage, Alaska, and I am representing the Chugach Children's Forest. I was first involved with the Chugach Children's Forest when I was nominated to go on a kayaking expedition this past summer. Later on, I was involved with ornament-making project for the Capitol Christmas tree, and I helped make and tag the ornaments to send to Washington, D.C. Now, because of my involvement with Chugach Children's Forest, I'm able to be here today to share my experience with you. To understand my experience on my expedition and the impact it had on me, would you be able to close your eyes while I tell my story? We gathered in Anchorage the morning before we headed out to the Chugach National Forest to start our expedition. That morning, I remember imagining what it was going to be like in the wilderness, a place untouched by man, a place that is clean and pure, where the mountains stand tall and life flows like a river all around it. Once in the Chugach, we approached Night Island in Prince William Sound, and it felt like what I imagined was true. It was pure and clean. The island looked like it was floating on the water as the ripples and waves hit its coast. You could see the island's magnificent reflection in the clear water, like it was a mirror image. Yet about halfway through the trip, we were kayaking along the beaches, and I was surprised to discover this pure and clean landscape had been damaged. We picked up anything that didn't belong there. There was Napa oil bottles, plastic water bottles, pieces of styrofoam, computer chips, fishing nets, and an oil boot. Seeing this debris felt like the beautiful photos of Alaska's landscape were dishonest because they didn't show the truth about marine debris, and I felt guilty because I couldn't help sooner. The boom was tangled around a log that was long and wide. It looked trapped. I got my group together and lined up along the log. I explained what we needed to do to free the log from the boom. We all counted. One, two, three. The log instantly rolled over and was untangled from the boom. Everyone began to shout in happiness and victory. I stood there with a smile on my face, and I began to cleanse the land of this debris. Now you can open your eyes. This was a life-changing experience because now I have a passion for helping keep places like this clean. I want to spread the message about marine debris and to raise awareness and mobilize other people about our oceans and what we are doing to them. I have a vision that all people will know about the truth about our wild places and know they are damaged and know we need to address this.